Actually, I don't think like that. Actually, it's okay for no need to take, no need to bring back, actually. Let them relax a bit.
Of course, they don't want exam. But for me, it's better we have exam. It will give us what is the level for our son. Now, without the exam, so we don't know.
It's difficult to actually follow the level of the children. Because if you look at this PBS and all, we are not 100% sure whether what the grading is accurate or not. Children are not actually studying hard as before. Children will be more like they want to study. The competition level is very low now.